just came out of the water, out of the Caribbean Sea. It's one of the reasons why I'm here. There's no jacket required at dinner, and yet it's a luxury experience. So what is luxury?
Jamaica in general is a great place with great food and culture and music. It all comes together in the grill.
Unusual in the grill to find a place that's such low density and very open.
We're 33 rooms on 5 acres. That's light, that's air, that's space.
You go down to the water and it's just the rocks and the iridescent blue sea. People have that solitude, that time to reflect.
Wellness is just part of being in Jamaica. It's part of their culture.
The sound of the waves calms the nervous system. Even before we touch you, you start to relax.
It connects the place to the environment. We have a garden where we grow some of our own vegetables and fruits.
It's a lot of love, a lot of flavor. Jamaicans, you know, our motto is out of many one people. Our cuisine is out of many.
To take the local ingredients and make the food so special.
We need to come up with something new, something true to our roots. Let's see if we can do a breadfruit taco. It's Jamaican versus Mexico. It's like a football match, but Jamaica is gonna win.
The best food you'll find in Jamaica.
People tend to work hard here, very hard. It seems like something that comes natural for everyone.
Their level of customer service is one of the best we've experienced anywhere.
That's our culture. We respect each other, we love each other. From here all the way up there, we bring that from outside straight onto the property.
We're a vibrant set of people. We like to be seen.
We have a few people. Johnny Walker is one of them. He's a character.
Sometimes I don't even have to taste it, you know. I can see the smile on your face when you take a sip, you know, so I say, all right, that's...
LT karaoke box. He sings everything.
If I start to sing a song, you know, my day started to go easy for me.
Drum and bass, let's get it rolling.
That's one of the things that the guests love the most, just the personalities that are here.
This place has a personality. It has a soul.
I think more than often property picks me. It finds a way. I said I know exactly where this place is. I came here 7 times and I never go anywhere twice.
Beautiful surroundings. We saw the potential immediately.
From the moment a guest calls, the reservation is made, every detail of it means a lot to us.
If you want a romantic dinner for two, we can make that happen. If you want your family of 10 to eat together every night, we can also do that.
You're like family, so we treat you like family.
They end up extending their stay. They end up coming back real quickly.
On this property, I think people feel taken care of. It's about feeling like you're part of something more than just a vacation. People appreciate that.